From awaytogarden.com and robinhoodradio.com, this is A Way to Garden with Margaret Roach, your weekly invitation to dig in and grow.
Welcome back, and today I want to share a secret with you about how to make a garden, and also a secret about myself, I guess. The secret is music. More than 25 years ago, when I first bought what was my then weekend place in rural Columbia County, New York, a couple of hours north of New York City, there was no garden here. So every weekend I'd arrive full of youthful energy and ready to do battle with every manner of fierce opponent, from multiflora rose to wild raspberries to barberry to spiny thistles taller than I am. But besides my loppers and my pry bar, and yes, I did indeed use a pry bar in those days to uproot unwanted woody things, I'd grab one of my best garden-making tools from the glove box of the car. Al Green. Yep, the Reverend Al Green. And the boombox that I carried outside along with my long-handled shovel and my heavy-duty gloves, my tools. Now, as I recall, James Brown helped me make the garden, too. I mean, who can sit still or work slow when James Brown is screaming and strutting? And besides, what's a garden besides a giant living James Brown sex machine full of pollen and pollinators galore? You know, it's funny now that I write all this down that green and brown, the colors of the landscape, were my most able helpers in the early years. Anyhow, I'd go out and crank up the music and get motivated, clearing grapevines and bittersweet from the giant old apple trees whose trunks and branches you couldn't even see when I first got here because they were so engulfed by the invasives. And then years later, when I co-hosted a weekly two-hour garden call-in show on Martha Stewart's Sirius radio channel with my friend Andrew Beckman, the connection between music and gardening resurfaced. So before and after each commercial break, we'd play a snippet of a song from my growing collection of what I call garden music. No longer Al Green and James Brown, perhaps, but actual songs whose lyrics seem to speak to the themes of nature and even the garden itself. Over the years that Andrew and I did that show, I amassed a crazy stash of such songs. And today I want to play you a few snippets from my giant horticultural mixtape. Maybe you can stream today's podcast while you sit and read your seed catalogs and then tell me on the vlog whether music plays a role in your garden making. My collection includes songs about the seasons, about various kinds of storms and other weather, about sunshine and trees and roses and more, and by artists from J.J. Cale and Crowded House and Tom Petty to Ella Fitzgerald or Louis Armstrong to Merle Haggard and George Jones and who knows who else. Johnny Cash comes up again and again in my overall music library and the garden category, too. So to start today, I want to play you Pine Tree, a song he and his wife, June Carter Cash, performed many times together. I found it on their 1973 duets album called Johnny Cash and His Woman, and it quickly became one of my most beloved songs of all time.
I leaned my back against you, thinking you were an oak. I knew the wind could bend you, but I can't believe you broke.
Now the wind could never break me, only your false love.
Honey, I've been true, I swear by God above.
I thought you were a willow, but you never wept for me. You went roaming in the wildwood like a ship that roams the sea.
The willow tree is fickle and it weeps in the morning dew. My love is a pine tree and that's the only tree that's true.
If I was mistaken, then take my eyes away. You made a bed in the wildwood and that's where I saw you lay.
Honey, your eyes deceived you. It's true, I touched the ground, but I never slept there. I never let my long hair down.
Love is like a thorn bush. touch it and you will find you'll prick your fingers and leave the sweetest flower behind.
Love, oh love, oh, what you done to me. You set me adrift in like a ship upon a sea.
Yes, a ship there is, I see you, and you belong to me.
My love is the ocean, and deeper love cannot be.
Yeah, well, I guess I was mistaken, and woman, I want you back. You never have left my heart now, honey, baby, that's a fact. Come to me, pine tree, we will never part. We'll put our roots down deep in each other's heart. Come to me, pine tree, and we will never part. We'll put our roots down deep in each other's heart.
I leaned my back against you thinking you were an oak. I knew the wind could bend you, but I can't believe you broke. The willow tree is fickle and it weeps in the morning dew. My love is a pine tree because that's the only tree that's true. I love it. I love them. Now, I could follow that with another tree song from my many, many, many tree songs. Maybe Tanya Tucker singing Strong Enough to Bend, which goes something like this, and I won't sing it. There's a tree out in the backyard that never has been broken by the wind. And the reason it's still standing, it was strong enough to bend. But maybe you don't like country music, so we'll switch genres. I, by the way, love country music, but not when they play on contemporary so-called country stations today. I mean Hank Williams and Willie and Johnny and so on. I remember the first time I heard the chorus of this next song, which is called Heaven Right Here by Jeb Loy Nichols, an American-born, Missouri-raised singer and artist who I believe lives in Wales these days. It was released about the year 2000, and Nichols describes it as a minor league American hit. But I think among gardeners, it should be a major league one. So listen, and again, especially listen to the chorus. Of
yeah. Sad is. Yeah. Just in time, it's brothers and sisters. Yeah.
I got penny change in my pocket. I got heaven on my mind. Got a gravel road, I got 20 miles. Gonna spend a little time. For the ways of the world seem to frustrate. Always stealing food off of the next plate. Only hate is a fate and it's too late. All we get is a crumb from the big cake. So I'll stop, slow down, watch the sun go down. As for love, there's no trace on their face. And it chills me right down to my backbone. And it's lonesome so far from home. When the world that they made starts to fall down, I'll be here, so why don't you come around? And we'll all stop, slow down, watch the sun go down. I'll just take my time, I'm gonna relax.
Come on over to my
Come on over to my yard, sit around and let your troubles all disappear. Come on over to my yard, because right now heaven's right here. So speaking of coming over to my yard, I posted my 2014 open days on the blog recently. And they're going to be May 10th, June 7th, August 16th, and September 20th. And each of those dates is going to include, besides garden tours at my house, a giant plant sale by Broken Arrow Nursery, a guest speaker, garden expert at the local church. Plus, I'm hosting a big seedy event at the Copaic New York Grange on March 22nd, where I'm going to give a lecture about seeds, and Turtle Tree Seed and Hudson Valley Seed Library will be on hand selling seeds. So lots about that on the blog under the About button in the navigation at the top of the page. Just go there and look. So back to music. I have so many songs about birds in my music collection. I could do a whole show of bluebirds and robins and the greater avian ruckus. And I bet you've heard Louis Armstrong doing Red, Red Robin and such, but maybe you haven't heard this sweet little song from G. Love and Special Sauce called Two Birds from that Philadelphia band's 2004 album called The Hustle.
Singing in the moonlight, two fireflies lighting up the sky, two stars shining through the clouds, two clouds floating in the sky. We'll be like the moon when the sun is rising, two bees buzzing round a flower, two crickets singing back and forth and round, two roses budding in the spring. We'll be like the rain falling in the desert, the Milky Way and the North Star. We'll be like two peas in a pod. We'll be all the same, my honor God. We'll be in love. We'll be in love.
Sweet. Okay, it's winter and I feel compelled to make at least one nod to that reality. So how about we do so with John Hiatt's help, specifically with his Wintertime Blues from 2005.
Something I call a wintertime blue. I wanna hear those mockingbird wings. I want gravy on everything. Living in the kitchen, what do we got to lose? Just a nasty case of these old wintertime blue. Cold last night with a big frozen smile. Thank you. any spring. Spring's a long gone thing. There won't ever be a spring no more. At least out of the way it feels when your skin is cracking peeled and you've been living on a 60 pound of blanket and the snow drifting up to your window and you're out of firewood and a wolf is howling at your door. Daylighting all of them gray. The suicide prevention group is all run away. I'm running out of groceries. I ain't got no rubber shoes. Bring the bacon, baby. I've got a wintertime blues. I could cut a hole in the floor, catch you a fish by a quarter to four. But I'm stuck up on this mountain. Why?
Oh my, yes, 3 hours of daylight and all of them gray. The suicide prevention group has all run away. Oh my goodness. It's been a wintertime blues kind of season over here. And speaking of which, I want to end with mentioning that the man of my dreams, Jack the Demon Cat, said farewell the other day at the age of about 15. So I'd like to dedicate a last song to him. It's my favorite version of Sunshine, as in You Are My Sunshine, and it's by Johnny Cash, which he and June Carter Cash used to sing together, too, for many years. But this version's much later, recorded late in his life in his cabin in Arkansas and released on the Unearthed CD collection that I believe came out about 10 years ago. So let's toast my Jack and Johnny Cash and many other late greats. And I'll see you next week, if I can stop crying. Find me anytime on awaytogarden.com or facebook.com/awaytogarden. And don't miss any episode of the podcast. Subscribe free now on Stitcher or iTunes. Details on my website or at robinhoodradio.com under On Demand. So here's Sunshine by Johnny Cash.
Other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I bowed my head and I cried. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. And made you happy, and nothing else could come between. But now you've left me to love another. You have shattered all of my dreams. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
A Way to Garden with Margaret Roach is a joint production of awaytogarden.com and the smallest NPR station in the nation, Robin Hood Radio.